Today, we'll go through four strategies for efficiently using BOOX so that you can rapidly navigate to different pages and modify the settings you need. The first method we'll talk about is the navigation buttons. Start by going to Settings and looking for Navigation. Take Tab Ultra as an example. You can further customize the position of each button after selecting the navigation bar. Then you can click the bottom buttons to go back. Enter the multitasking window refresh, and do other things. In addition to the navigation bar, you can also choose gesture operations. Bottom gestures are also selected in the same place. And you can tap more settings to adjust them. Bottom gestures are performed by swiping up from the bottom and are divided into three sections: left, middle, and right. Each position can be assigned to a different function, such as screenshot, e-ink center, and sleep. Only one of the bottom gestures or the navigation bar can be used at a time. The bottom gestures leave more space to the interface, while the navigation bar is clear and easy to use. Also, you can use side gestures along with bottom gestures or the navigation bar. Side gestures also let you change how functions work. There are two ways to do this. You can slide up and down on the side to change the volume, front light, and more settings, or you can slide from the outside to the inside to quickly do things like return and refresh. When you hold the device, the side gestures are closer to your thumb than the bottom gestures and buttons, so you can use them quickly to do the functions. In addition to the buttons and gestures mentioned before, you can also use the navigation bar to easily move through pages and use functions. The built-in navigation bar app is in the apps panel, or we can set it up by long pressing the button in the menu. The navigation bar lets you set up to 9 shortcuts. And each one can be pinned to the desktop so you can easily scroll, take screenshots, and do other things. By clicking button styles, you can adjust the display style, transparency, size, and other properties of the navigation bar. You can also turn on the following two buttons. So when you aren't using the navigation bar, it will automatically hide, making the interface look cleaner. That's what there is to know about how to quickly use navigation in BOOX. Tell us in the comments what other things about BOOX you want to know. And you can tap our tutorial playlist to watch more videos about how to use our devices.